I'm Barbara Mataloni, past president of the Massachusetts Teachers Association. In November of 2016, the voters of Massachusetts affirmed their commitment to public education and how deeply they value public education when they defeated Question 2. They did that in spite of millions of dollars being spent by Wall Street financiers to try to convince them that what they knew in their heart wasn't true. This November, Question 1 says, do you value the care of nurses, the knowledge and experience of nurses? Do you value safe patient limits? Voters in Massachusetts know that that's true. They've sat by the bedside of their family members. That's why we need to vote yes on one, in spite of the millions of dollars being spent by hospital CEOs to try to convince people otherwise. Don't be fooled by the big money. Know what's in your heart. Vote yes on one.